Nice. Already blew his heal. Careful, Kama. Lux's barrier, by the way. This one might be blow it though. Maybe even color through it. Might just die there. Nice. Good shit. Nah, I think Sivir's pretty decent after her last buff, actually. Like, have you tried her since they buffed her E? The amount of mana you get from it now is insane, dude. Also, I think she's pretty good with first out of mana moon, too. Nice one. Dude, I'm just next level. I think Karma took my kill, but you know, I'm not some salty dog who's gonna wish cancer on Karma or anything. I'd wish her and her family the best. Hope they live long, fulfilling lives. It was several buffs this patch? No, it was a few patches ago. I think she's been quite underrated since then. Okay, Jin. Alright, so I didn't wish cancer and shit on Karma, but if I had, I now take it back. That was decent of her. Good bait. Push it! I take it all back. If I had wished that stuff on her, I wish it back on her again. But I didn't. Because I'm not toxic, but you know. Motherfucker has almost as much gold as me, man. Bullshit. Alicia has 18 already, nice. Pretty good. It is the same Johnson shit as her base skin, dude. What a ripoff.
Oh,
Wait, I knocked her right into Jin, so he took a bunch of damage there too. Nice. Am I out of here? Where am I? No, I don't want to let her take the tower solo. Seems we're not getting ganked anyway. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, we're getting ganked, by the way. Get the tower, get the tower! Ah, oh, I should have flashed into him, man. God damn it. This is why I just wanted the tower. Oh, well. Should be able to get first tower still and before the platings fall. Because I have Relentless Hunter, I'm not even gonna bother with boots. I'm already pretty fast without them. Is this a new fasting karma carry strat? Yeah, hell yeah. That's what we're doing for sure. Okay, if I had boots, I would have that cannon. I regret everything. You just had to text. Aw, oh, karma. You couldn't just let me get solo gold. Huh? Oh, lord. Oof. My ult went through. She might still die, though. Yeah. Okay, nice. Just save my ultimate then. I'm gonna one shot this time. I watch this. Yeah. It's gonna come for me any second now. Is the red buff up? No. Yeah, that is what I want to see. He's on the way. Shit, I don't have my burst up right now. Let's back. Wait, this Jin's build. That's so sad, man. Holy shit. God damn. You hate to see it. Oh lord. You do be dead though. Oh, the minion died. Nice. The nice thing about getting your tower so early is that you just end up going mid with all these platings to take still. You end up getting 2 towers worth of platings. Wait, dude. Oh, come on, man. Are you serious? Wait, nice. That Talon, though, dude. don't want to run, dude. Run. Oh, man. Oh, God, that hit me. Oh, no. Not even close, though. Okay, I have to flash that. Would I have died? I'm not sure. I don't have her passive on me. No, it's a mystery. Alright, but why are they literally 5 mid or 4 mid? And we are no mid. Wait, what? Oh, come on, man. That is some bullshit. Okay. That bait didn't go right. Actually, I want to do Renance. I like Renance. Not good, but I like it. You ever just feel that way about an item? What happened to the code? Still 4 left. Only giving away one. Oh, man. All right. Oh, I thought it was going to jump on me there. Ooh, not even close. Can I get the red? I'd like a red buff. Sweet. I tank the tower, I might be able to get it. Yep, nice. Not even close. Keeping the minion alive so we don't lose damage on the turret. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, I wasn't paying attention. No, I could have killed him. Still got him though. Wait, he's nearly died to minions. What the fuck? He had to cancel altar, he was gonna die. Nice. You see how fucking satisfying Renance is? It's so nice for clearing camps and shit. Shut down. No! Wait, that's a fucking joke, man. Okay, he did die. Nice. Very unfortunate loss of vision, though. Damn. So that was a Fed Kha'Zix. To trade 1-for-1 against a Fed Kha'Zix as an ADC is something.
Damn. You coming for me now? No. Talon doesn't bolt. That was either Talon or Kha'Zix. I'm not sure which. Oh, wait, that was Lux? Oh, it was. What the fuck? Why did I think it was literally anybody but Lux then? Oh god. Wait, that's... Oh, I thought that was fucking Jin W. It's not gonna snare me. God damn it. Hey Pants, how's it going? Oh wow. Wait, how does Echo get that kill, man? No, but seriously. Was that his Dark Harvest, the proc before my bomb? Jesus. Wait, Talon is fat as well, and he still was above me. My bad. I didn't think I needed to exhaust there. But evidently I did. With Death's Dance, he'd survive that Talon with nearly full HP. With Death's Dance, I probably wouldn't even have Death's Dance yet. It's ridiculously expensive. Like, that's the only thing I hate about Death's Dance. Like, I start building it, and like 5 minutes later, I'm still like, when is my Death's Dance finished? I think it's almost tied for being the most expensive item in the game right now. Rabadon's on Triforce. That. How did Karma get it though, dude? We're good. Nice. Easy. Shall transcend. Nice one. Oh, my bad, guys. This stole the carry's kill. It was an accident, I swear. Oh, he went for the carry. Fair enough. Come on, spawn! Thank you.
Orders are more like guidelines, really. Shut down. What the fuck? Nice. He didn't get to proc his passive, thank god. Now I just gotta run from the Lux ult. Well, I'll keep farming until I got Death's Dance. So you guys won't see me for the next 10 minutes. Yep. One more wave and I should have it. I mean, I don't need these wolves, but I mean, they're here. The turtle crab. Oh, it's gone already. Never mind. There we go. What do you think about Mana Moon Vayne? Probably not great, dude. Probably not. Right now, I'm supposedly unkillable. Allegedly. Okay, this item is busted. What the fuck? I'm actually unkillable. Wait, where are they all? Oh, they're almost all dead. Cool. An enemy has been slain. Gotta pad my kit, my sit for a minute. Don't mind me. Wait, let's wait for the next wave to arrive too. Nah, just kidding. Wait, dude. Fucking two assassins at the same time. I'm both invisible. So lame.